Yajnavalkya and his wife Maitreyi, who disregards all the wealth that he's giving to her and asks for knowledge or education instead. This action shows the change from one era to the other, and a palta in Kathak is used to change from one character to another. Then we move on to the post-Vedic era, where we see the struggles of a girl child as she's not allowed to study and is pushed to a child marriage situation. And the modern era, we see a fast contemporary note ending with a poem from Rabindranath Tagore. Presenting to you, Tanvi K. Jaikar.
The way in the gap, women stood shoulder to shoulder with men, enjoying equal status and the freedom to pursue their educational aspirations. Married young and confined lives landed with domestic chores. Deprived of freedom and voice, their untold stories echo the resilience and strength they exhibited in their silent struggles.
Barriers. When the mind is without fear,